Hi, it's me, Darwin, and today I'll be showing you something really cool, a 3D scan of coral. In our experimental reef lab, AOML scientists use 3D scanning to produce high-resolution images to assess how environmental stressors affect coral growth rates. Repeatedly scanning coral fragments that are exposed to changes in temperature, pH, and light allows us to understand how they react to these varying environmental conditions. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next episode of Darwin Explains.